Assalamu alaikum. Sometimes I have a large Word file consisting of many pages, and I want to move to and select the first picture in this file. It's not logical to scroll down until I get to it. It might be located after 100 or 200 page or more. There is a nice shortcut key that takes you directly to the graphics layer, and thus to the first image in the file, and then using the tab key you can navigate to the next graphic element. Or the shift key with tab to move to the previous graphic element. This graphics layer contains all the pictures, shapes, charts, text boxes, and everything that falls under the name of graphic elements. The shortcut key that takes you to the graphics layer is Alt-Control-5, and it is not working on old versions. If you liked the video, support it by clicking thanks or like button. Ask me in the comments about Microsoft Word. Assalamu alaikum.